Open it now! I'm not going to receive it! Who was it? This is my house! You cannot do this!
Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a sickle, E-I-E-I-O, E-I-E-I-O, E-I-E-I-O.
I just want to sleep. Come on! This is not funny! Noisy little! Here you are! Who's playing around in my... Ah! What are you doing here? Open this fucking door!
Who's there?
Here you are! I regret you were born! I'll make you swallow your own tongue! Still here? Dr. Reed, are you doing some overtime? Do you really think you'll get away with this? Come on! This is not funny! I knew it! Oh! Around in my house! Ah! Stop! Bitch!
Ow! Please!
Ugh. Go around and rummage in other people's things.
I know you're here somewhere.
This goodbye will be the chance to reach my land for me, and then a whole new world is calling us.
Wait! Fucking bastard!
I know you're here somewhere. To snoop inside people's houses. I knew.
Bastard!
The damn pills! This is not a place for... Where do you think you're going? You slut! Don't go away. I have a gift for you. Who likes to snoop inside people's... Open it now! I'm not going to repeat it.
You think I'm enjoying your stupid game? I need to take my pills.
Land for me and them. A whole new world is calling us.
nothing left to eat. It's all moldy. Still here?
Go to hell! Oh,
fucking cocksucker!
Old had a farm, E-I-E-I-O, and on his farm he had a sickle, E-I-E-I-O, E-I-E-I-O. we have them coming.
Ah! No! Please! Take this!
Thank you.
Go around and rummage in other people. This house is not open to the public. Where did I put the damn pills? You were born!
No!
Open this fucking door! Pills! this!
Nothing left it to eat. It's all moldy.
I just want to sleep.
Go to hell!
Fucking cocks!
Thank you.
getting really fucking mad because I don't know what the fuck to do. And at this point, I don't give a fuck if I'm running around because I don't even know what the fuck to do. That's a fucking dead end. This door is fucking locked. I don't know what the fuck I have to do for this shit. Like, literally, I feel like I'm in a fucking Twilight Zone. Like, what the fuck? Like, there's gotta be more clues on this side of the house, but this door's locked, and I don't know how to unlock doors other than from finding an alternate way in and unlocking it from the other side. So, I'm about to just say, fuck this game. Okay, well, fuck this game. I'm over it.